Hi, if you open a Grasshopper file and you notice you have these white rectangles here, these are components that belong to plugins that are not installed on your system. The problem is that if you try to select them and delete, you cannot even select them, and you cannot move them, or you cannot do anything. They are just stuck there. So the way to deal with these is to first press Control A to select everything on the canvas. Now use Control and drag rectangles to deselect everything that you want to keep. And now you can press Delete on your keyboard. And this is how you get rid of these annoying unused plugins. And that's it for this tutorial. Hope you like it. If you do, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel. And see you in the next video. Thank you.